And they're off. A clean and clear beginning for Mighty Aris toward the inside. Here comes Haley Honey up, and after that one farther out, Brennan loves it with a shot farther out than that. Dancing Doll up to the final 70 yards. Haley Honey's got a short lead with Brennan Love and Dancing Doll. Those three on the wire. Looks like Brennan Love got the nose down first. Dancing Doll right there. Haley Honey third.